after hand picking, the next method of separation that we are going to do is threshing. Suppose you have been given a bunch of grapes and a bunch of wheat stalk. How will you separate the stalk in both the cases? We all know that bunch of grapes or the grapes can be easily removed from the stalk. But in case of wheat, we cannot remove the wheat seeds as they are too small and it is not easily removed from their stalk. Then how does a farmer separate the stalk from the grain seed? He uses a method called threshing. What happened in this method? In this method, the farmer make bundle of grain stalk and keep them in a sun to dry up. After that, he beat them against a slab of stone to remove the grain. You might have seen if you are gone in a field or any farm near you. Nowadays, threshing is done with the help of machine that is known as thresher. After threshing, the wheat seed that is obtained contain husk. Then we have to separate the husk from wheat seed. How we will do this? We will do this with the help of winnowing method. What is winnowing method? Winnowing method is a method to separate wheat grain from husk and hay. In this case, farmer drop the mixture from a height. The lighter husk particle are carried away by the wind and form a heap at a small distance away. The wheat grain, as it is heavier, fall almost vertically down to separate heap. So we can separate husk from wheat. You know, winnowing method is used when there is a difference in weight of the component of a mixture. If one mixture is heavier and the another is lighter, only then the wind or the blowing air carries the lighter particles away from the heavier particle. By this method, the two mixture, that if one is heavier and another is lighter, can be separated easily. So I think it is clear about winnowing. Winnowing is separating the component of mixture by action of wind. The different component fall in different heap depending on their weight. Is it clear, threshing and winnowing? The next method of separation that we are going to do is sieving.